Hello everyone, my name is Lord Drone and welcome back to Sonic Frontier. Sorry I haven't been able to upload for a few days because I've been busy doing stuff. My rings! Oh, cool. Didn't know I could do that. Let's do this. Be quiet, Tony. Sorry, everyone. My cat's whining for food and he's already eaten. Darn it. Hold still. That was good. I just destroyed you instead. Stop. Darn it. Let's destroy that thing again. Not this. Yeah, not that. Not that bouncing thing. This giant thing that looks like this. It's a tower. Spinning tower. I destroyed it in one of my other videos. I'm going to do it again. Strider. Ah, darn it. Darn it, there you I did a lot of damage. Alright, here we go. Here we go. You missed me. Missed again. Oh. I'm sorry. I can't see them. There's lots of things in the way. Darn it. Ugh. Break it down. Get more rings. Let's know the way to spawn rings instead of having to go for a level that. I guess I just get some sprocket like these. Sorry, I'm gonna cap the fly. Where am I? The only way I can get my hands on the chaos in this game. These parries to hit them. Oh, I did it. parry and hit the energy bullets. Okay, I don't remember how to do that. Hold on, everyone, please. Alright, I'm back. I'm sorry. My cat is so greedy for food, even though I've already fed him. Okay, I don't remember how to parry attacks, though. That stays not easy. Yeah, I can increase my speed. Turning speed, steering sensibility, acceleration, bounce height. General speed, and everything else. Yeah, no, I can do this. Yep, that's applying the changes. Oops. I wish I knew how to do it. Sorry, I don't know how to do the parry thing. Okay, that's not going to work. Hold on. Oh, look at the little cup girls or whatever they're called. Oh, that's right, it's not written. Oh, darn it, I was gonna hit Sonic here. Darn it, I did it again. Oh, darn. still haven't done anything. Hey, here's something. I've been looking everywhere for you, Knuckles.
Have you been here before? You're navigating the island like it's nothing.
Oh, no. See, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
Interesting. There we go. I can't swim. Ooh, geez. I just got a foreign gate that leads to a chaos. It definitely leads to a chaos. That'll teach you to get, my guy. That was a cheap shot. There we go. Matter of fact, I put this game on easy mode. This is too easy. And I wonder where Knuckles went to find. I bet. Who knows? Maybe, Ray Tails is on the next level. Start keys from the floor. I mean, I look at this. Man, I need more keys. I kind of was just rocky. Do you know how to parry again? I said parry. Straight for this rocky area. I really wish the chaos thing was kind of fast. It's a little bit too easy. I didn't really jump at that point. Chaos is here. We are stranded together. Enemy that steals the key out of the room is the same. Well, what enemy stole the castle? Did you steal the castle? Yep. I didn't know I could foster it. must have a one in the chair. I'm gonna have to back one. Get that everyone. As your hand.
He didn't have a track.
Maybe that's where one of the chaos is. What is that? Hey, that shot me down earlier when I was flying over to the side. There's the red chaos. Oh, next time I see it, I screw it. Head for the red camp. Didn't even do it. There it is. Oh man, I just ate it. Yeah, I'll come back. This island is a lot more difficult than the last one. Set up again. I had his movement, and then I lost it. There we go. Oh, my nose. There's the red kit. I don't know. Oh, there's the
clear, the silver kit.
Let's get some keys in here. Been in this one before? I don't remember doing this one. I've never been in this one. Uh-oh. the other one. My turn. I watched better than any submission of kids. Ah, darn it. At least I get wood ring. I should have been more careful. I only got one. I was trying to be careful though. What? That's one of the... Oh, it was enough to get the blue Chaos Emerald. You know, I don't know how to... I'm sure there's a beacon that will show me the way. Oh yeah, there's a beacon that's showing me the way. Good having one. Yeah, it's not an idea. It's not wrong, though. The first chaos one I got the first one was the blue one. Now I'm going to be getting the blue one again. Yeah, Show me how to get to the castle. I'm trying to get to the blue one. Okay. good. Is around here somewhere. So that's the silver one, but I need 17 keys. Now, where's the blue one? Further and further away from me. So it's over here. This one's gotta be it. Alright, I'm gonna get further and further away from me. I can't get around to that. This one, like we did the last one. That was probably the thing that shot me out of the sky, or not. I mean, it has the last chaos in it. Okay, that's the backside.
Good. While I cannot fully control it, I can awaken its rage against you.
What did we do to you? Don't bring up the back over here. I don't even have lost some chaos in here.
I need to find someplace safe.
Yeah, we learned our lesson from the first.
You cannot run forever. Final warning. Leave.
That was horrible.
That was a warning?
I know. Yes, now we gotta talk to nothing. I'm coming back up. Then I don't stop them, I'm gonna stop playing. Okay, there we go.
Father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk...
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
That's a Genesis hologram. Fuck!
I'm out! She attacked you!
Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
What's beyond there? She's trying to protect.
You're too trusting, Sonic. No, I'm not. Trust me.
That's silly. Dude, what's that? Oh, let's find out in another video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment down below.